Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the area in front of the pitcher's mound as we welcome former three-time Cleveland Browns All-Pro defensive end, Bob Golic, to throw out the first pitch. Bob is also well known for having played right in the side for Michael Rogers and saved by the bell the college year. Now, before Bob throws out the first pitch, please direct your attention to the video board as we look back at Bob's brother Mike throwing the first pitch at an Indians game just a few weeks ago. As you can see, folks, while Mike Greenberg was at least able to hit the catcher's mitt, that was a pretty weak effort by Mike Golic as he bounced the ball to the Indians catcher, embarrassing himself and those around him. We have tremendous faith that Bob will at least be able to get his ball to our catcher on the fly and restore the Golic name to its rightful honor on the sporting landscape. Bob, whenever you're ready, let it fly. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Bob Golic and all the first pitches tonight!
No dirt anywhere on the ball. No dirt anywhere on the ball. That means it didn't bounce, Mike. Didn't bounce.
Everybody, Bob Golic will be signing autographs from 7 o'clock to 8 o'clock tonight. That's right, 7 o'clock to 8 o'clock tonight. You can get your own personal Bob Golic autograph. It's a great night.